You. Yo, let's... We got a lot going on with these lost fools, so here it is. Blow they meth labs up first. We sent you the locations, hit them in any order you like. When you done, drive the truck you stash over to Stab City and get it hooked onto that trailer full of crank. That's the haul, all right? Kay's coming around now.
Hey, baby. Are you running this job for Chef or what?
Yeah, get over here.
Yo, listen up. Here's what you need to know. Y'all know Chef? He a strung-out motherfucker, runs with a real psycho crew. No? All right, well, he's our client. Country as hell. Ain't cut out for no city shit. So he needs cats like us with fast motherfucker cars to pull his jobs for him. That's what the fuck we here to do.
Them lost fools ain't gonna just let you run off with they shit. It's gonna be hard. But don't get the tanker shot up on the way to the drop.
When it gets there, Chef gonna pay us. Then we pay your motherfucking asses. Now keep us on speakerphone. I'm out.
When you get to the lab, just put them bombs inside. Then we on to the next one, y'all. Stick a bomb right on the control panel. Should be enough to blow the whole place.
Shit!
Okay, y'all. Let's make it quick and make it loud.
Get moving. This ain't no school science trip.
When you get there, hook the tanker up to the truck. Then haul your ass straight to the drop.
To the drop with them boys, Chef will have a motherfucking meltdown. Lose them. Hey, baby, I'm thinking about spending my cut on that Lucien dress you've been talking about.
I don't need you to buy me that shit, player. I got it myself after our last job.
Oh, shit. How's it look, baby? Chef should be there when you pull up.